What is America to me? A name, a map, or a flag I see. A certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, the street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races and religions. That's America to me. The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town or village where my people lived and died. The howdy and the handshake, that air of feeling free, and the right to speak my mind out. That's America to me. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, that little corner newsstand and a house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, and this dream that's been a growing for about 250 years. The place I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in bloom, the church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people. Yes, especially the people. That's America to me.